Wait, now I need to eat.
Okay.
Good. 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 No, no, don't.
Do not repeat me. Do not.
Hello? Very good. Very good. I feel like my lighting's like even more different today. Like, I feel like it's like maybe even like more shitty. Possibly. Ah. Good. Thank you. Thank you for the subs. Once again, I just am unable to open alerts, so I don't know why that is. Hello! Good morning, good evening, whatever time it is right now. That's right, I got the old... Guys, I'll be honest, it might be time to, like, retire this shirt. Or, like, at least maybe get, like, a new one. This one's just kind of old.
Eight moths, let's go.
It's old.
Did you know grapes explode when you microwave them?
I think I did know this, at least a little bit.
Hola, Ohio.
It's fine, like, I don't think. We just get a new one, you know? Maybe just get a new one. Maybe I don't. Yeah, I don't.
Ohio stream for my recent Wahoo.
Better new Lego? No, I will need to do that. I will need to do that. Yeah, as the title says, okay? What am I trying to say?
Only say this once. Maybe, just maybe, you don't look like Ben Shapiro 25 months.
Have you ever been saying that for 25 months now? Has that been you every time?
Let's go 10 months.
Lizzie, thank you for the sub. Honeybee, thank you. But I was gonna say, literally, like, in only an hour, okay? And we're already
wow,
3 minutes in.
With the cute doozers and hello streamer
and that's how it's gonna be. Heart. That's how it's gonna be. And I know it's one of those. No, I know sometimes I say like short stream or something, and then maybe it pushes a little further, you know. But this time I'm on a deadline, so after an hour, and you know, there's a chance. Okay, there's a chance. There's like maybe like an hour in a minute.
18 months. I really enjoyed you learning Spanish.
Or maybe it will be one of those to make sure I stick to it. Maybe, actually, screw it. Literally, at the hour mark, okay? At the hour mark, or like hour and 1 second mark, okay? I'm literally just gonna stop the stream. I'm just gonna stop the stream. That's what I'll do.
Finally paying my way instead of relying on gifted subs, lol.
Oh, thank you. I think that'll be the way to do it. Thank you guys, thank you for all the subs and primes. Hola, que tal tu dia? What is that? How is your day? What is your day?
Currently working on my very last essay for my history degree.
Oh, also good luck with that.
My sub badge. Woo, happy 18 moths.
Okay, so yeah, I guess we should probably just get started with stuff, you know what I mean? Am I still logged into Duolingo on this account? On this computer?
Fool.
No. Oh no, I think I am. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Oh, that's good.
24 months. Should be higher, but this is the first stream I've seen in a while.
Thank you for the 16, and thank you, Hot Wheels, thank you for some. Okay, I did that, and then okay, so we have no time to spare. We have no time to spare.
The dresser again, but the
I'm gonna sneeze
for an hour.
Yep, oh, well, only an hour. That's and that's why I've decided, literally at the hour mark or any or close to it. Okay, whatever's happening, I'm gonna boom, look over, click stop stream. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my goodness gracious me! Reno, the Evensum. Oh.
Hello.
Okay, we gotta rush. La mujer está emocionada, el hombre está emocionado.
Mateo, ¿estás bien?
Boom. Y está enferma. Mi perro está enfermo. Oh man, everyone's getting
Hola.
Sick.
Yadira.
Hola, Yadira, ¿cómo estás? Mal estoy, ¿verdad? ¿Qué te
Pablo, ¿tú estás triste?
Pablo, Pablo, are you sad? Doing
Sara,
later. Can't speak right now. Gotta
Sara,
move.
Tú siempre Sara, estás ocupada.
You are always busy. How are you, Victoria? ¿Qué
tal?
Victoria?
Pedro no quiere vivir
Pedro.
Conmigo.
Pedro, is not. No quiere. Does not. Want to live with me. Yes.
Ella boom. Quiere hablar contigo.
Contigo. Boom. Sad in Spanish. Triste. Come on. I know that shit. Next
Pedro,
one.
Hoy no yes, quiero estudiar contigo.
Contigo. Boom.
Sí. Juan está feliz conmigo.
Yes. Juan is. Is. Happy. There it is. With me. On the next one. Está triste. Everyone's sad and sick today. They really gave me that. They really gave me that one, even though I misspelled it. Thank you. Yes.
Juan.
Oh, nope. Sí.
Sí. Juan.
Está feliz conmigo. Boom. Maria, y quiero, como contigo, live with me. Boom. The boy's very excited. El niño está muy emocionado. Boom! On to the next. Sarah, you are always busy. Sarah, está siempre ocupado. Fuck! Tú estás, so it's like a tú estás siempre. Okay, siempre goes before. Okay, fine, whatever. Can't get it right every time. Sarah.
Dang feels like I traveled back in time with
siempre estás ocupado. Ocupada? Why? Because it's Sarah. That's why. Fuck. Ocupada. Okay. Pretty good. It was almost flawless.
Three moths.
It was almost flawless there. Okay, 318. Love that. Boom. 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 Good. Oh, there goes my little nose again. Oh, always getting runny. Okay. Okay. And now we'll just,
Where's Mexicano? 3 million years here. Hi, chat people, Pat.
Here we go, and now we'll do the top of the KSB, and we've got, Happy. Like, 50 minutes to spare. Okay, thank you for the prime. I feel like I have, like, some kind of allergies going now or something. Go. Yeah, I used a freeze. I had a freeze on Monday. Yeah. I was saying I was slightly blaming not streaming because streaming kind of like reminds me to do it.
Do
That was me playing an instrument with my hands.
Limited edition stream.
It is. It kind of is like a limited edition stream. Kind of cool. Kind of fun. Okay. This is... It's not like super bad, but it's also like... It's a little bad.
Dresser.
I feel like... Come on, load! 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 Darn it! Load! Why are we ending in stream in 1 hour? Because I've got stuff to do. So, it will only be 1 hour. And when the hour comes up, I will look over to my right as I am now and click end stream.
What does the hat on the wall say?
Nothing. There's no words on it.
I'm so excited for this 12-hour stream today.
16
Thanks. Months.
This,
Foolish shark heart.
Okay. Hopefully this works. Yes. Ooh, my hair is kind of being much right now. Being much. And here we are at the place of residence. This is my home. Hello, chicken. Hello. Hello. Indeed, a wise choice. Now, what will we do with this hour? That's a good question. Do I really want to... Probably not too much time to build, you know what I mean? I don't know about all that. That takes time. You gotta like set up your blocks. You gotta... Yeah, it just won't do. We have a decent amount of the glass done though. And that part of the circle is weird or something. I don't know what's going on over there. Oh, thank you. Water. I still haven't come up with a way. Like, I think it will just be like slabs.
Boop, boop. Holy moly, look at all those moths. So
Rick Quillity, thank you for the sub. Upgrade my armor. I don't know, that's not like a terrible idea. I could put some dirt blocks away too. Ooh, I've got a lot of dirt. Was that from just all the mines yesterday? Did I get a lot of dirt? Or was I doing something else? See, get rid of that. Onions, see ya. Sticks, iron. We got this and that. Perfect. Perfect. This is good. This isn't so shabby. Hello, Carlos. Hello. Oh, holy yeah, Phil. Geez. Yeah, Phil gave me some. That's right. Hello, Waystone. Okay.
Finished high school today, so now I can spend all my time watching Foolish _ Gamers streams.
I don't have a Waystone there. I don't have a Waystone. How am I supposed to? Bad boy Halo. Come here. Don't a woe to me. Wait, no, I feel like I always have to go there. Ow.
Houses. Five moths, that's cool, Foolish shark heart. What are we going to
guys
do
it's kind of exciting problem. there's like a certain thrill when you only have an hour, you know what I mean? I only have an hour. I don't like the future set in stone. It's set in stone. So now
man, I missed that dresser.
It really is a shitty dresser. It's really not even like a good. It's really not even good. Ooh. Ooh, what is going on over here?
Wow, it's really been 2 whole years.
Oh, he gets it. He gets it. Good idea.
Hey, good idea. ¿Cómo estás, Foolish? Oh, how are you, man?
Oh, bien, ¿y tú?
Bien, bien. Ah, ¿es español?
Yo hablo español un poco.
No, un poco, no, mucho, mucho.
Mucho, mucho.
No, sí, mucho, mexicano. Mucho,
tamales.
¿Tamales? ¿Te gustan los tamales?
Oh, sí. I'm good.
Sí. ¿Te gusta la riata?
¿Arigata? If you
like... ¿Te gusta la riata? Sí, te gusta.
Regata. No.
Okay, Foolish, how are you, my friend?
Oh, I don't know. Listen, it's kind of cool. I'm just like meandering and walking.
Oh, really?
Yep. I'm like a who's someone that
you
like
have free time? You have free time?
Yeah. That's what it like. Who's someone that has like free time? Like
So now you finish I'm your dragon. You have free time, right?
Oh well, actually, I still got some more to do with it.
Mames, Foolish. No mames, que aún no lo terminas. Finish your dragon, man.
Well,
come on.
The dragon is finished. The dragon is finished. I'm just keep adding to it now, you know.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
All.
Okay.
I'm gonna add, like,
you are a vagabundo?
A vagabond? A drifter? Oh, yeah. Yeah, just for today. Just for today.
Oh, just for today?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Sometimes you just gotta switch it up, you know? I feel like I'm typically kind of cooped up at the house, but today, I'm a wanderer. And then here I am, wandering to you now.
I see. So you don't have nothing to do today.
Nothing to do.
Oh, okay. I see.
It's like, Hakuna Matata.
Una forma de ser. Man, you have so much free time, man. Come on.
Listen, let's see. What's Bobby up to? Where's Bobby's bitch ass? Where's he?
¿Cómo?
Oh, sorry.
What do you say?
What? No, I said...
Bitch ass?
No, I did not say that. No hablo inglés?
Ah, no hablas inglés.
No.
Ya veo, amigo. Pues, ¿cómo te encuentras el día de hoy? ¿Qué has hecho? Cuéntame.
Sí.
Ah, sí, a huevo, sí.
Wait, verga.
What the fuck?
What? Wait, is that Bobby?
Yo creo que sí es Bobby este.
Oh,
Bobby,
yeah,
este
es...
sí,
that's
sí,
definitely
sí,
Bobby.
Sí,
he uses
yeah,
the
yeah,
boring
yeah.
ass signs.
Es Bobby. Oh. ¿Cómo que verga?
No. Wait.
You eat verga?
No, I don't eat verga. No.
Are
no
you
verga.
Sure you look no, like yeah, you see, eat verga,
no,
man?
No, I think you look like you eat verga.
Oh, yes, I eat verga.
Oh,
what's
yeah.
the problem, man?
I forgot, it's a hobby
and what's
of yours.
The matter, man?
No,
yeah,
fine,
yeah, what's
yeah.
the matter,
no,
man?
Fine. Yo, good on you, pal. Good on you.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Yes.
I hope you eat tons of verga.
Anda antojando el Foolish, ¿cómo así?
Antojando? I don't know what antojando is.
Oh, really? But you speak Spanish very well. What the fuck, man?
Sorry, I forget sometimes. Sorry, my vocabulary isn't as big.
I see. No, no problem, man. Is when you me when your mom me in the Beningin in the Beningin me when me.
Oh, huh? No. Oh, no.
No, no.
Oh,
what
no?
The fuck?
No?
Foolish. Huh? Foolish. What do you want, man? You are... What the fuck are you doing today, man? Man, what the fuck are you doing? Tell me why you have so much free time.
I don't know. I really don't know. I've just decided to live a little differently today. Because I don't have a lot of time either. I can only be here for a short amount of time, and then I have to go. So I think, so it's just like, you know, here I am just gonna giggle
so
for a short time.
So you need
time.
To go later?
Yeah, like I only
oh,
can-
Oh, you have a buddy? Ah, firing with marijuana and that kind of thing?
Yes.
Oh, shit, yes. I see, man.
Wait,
no, it's fine.
I forget, what was, I don't remember. It was like one of the first Spanish words you ever taught me. What was it? What was the word for weed or blunt or something? Or,
For weed Mota.
Wait, or was it you that taught me? Fuck, I can't remember. Do you remember if it was? It was, I think, during like Squid Game, or maybe a different, maybe the other thing.
Porro. What?
Was it you that taught me porro? No, maybe someone else taught me.
Porro. No, porro. I don't use porro, but no. It's a real word. I think it was a Spanish friend, you know, Spain. Friend, you know?
You ain't learning. Well, I mean, it's sometimes you gotta, you know, it starts, you know, it takes time. It takes time to, you know, to learn it all. Well, why are you looking so grim and menacing today?
Sí, ¿por qué te miras como si fueras, no sé, un mago oscuro o este tenebroso que lanza hechizos y demás? ¿Por qué te ves así? ¿Y por qué no me la das? Esa es la mejor pregunta. ¿Por qué no me la das? ¿Por qué no me das tu armadura, Bobby? Cuéntame. ¿Mago nocturno? Soy el mago de Miecatepec. Hago desaparecer tu cartera.
Wait, don't I? Yeah. I think I know Cartera. Wait, fuck, I'm forgetting.
Yes,
I'm forgetting.
Cartera eats.
I'll remember.
Okay. Oh shit!
Purse. It's like purser, right?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
Yeah. It's similar.
Okay.
But it's not the same.
Is Duolingo lying to me? Because Duolingo taught me purse.
O sea, a ver, Bobby, si es, o sea, a ver, si es parecido, es parecido, es parecido, es parecido. It's more like wallet,
oh,
you know?
Wallet? Oh, it's more like wallet.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's similar. Okay, okay. Oh. It's fine. It's fine.
Fuck that little green
bird.
Teaching me lies, that little Duolingo's bitch ass. Like, that's crazy. I'm just kidding, Duolingo.
No, don't say that, man.
I might be picking the wrong Duolingo. Yeah,
no,
yeah,
no, no.
Yeah, woo! Yeah. Yeah, you know,
oh, shit. You know, no.
All right. He's going
to find you, man. He's going to kill you, man.
Yeah. Oh, I'm waiting on it. I'm waiting. I'm planning on it.
Oh, yeah, Batman.
Yeah. Batman.
Foolish!
Huh?
I have a quest that I need to go on an adventure with Bobby.
Okay.
Do you want to go on an adventure?
Yeah. Aventura? That's probably a good time to meander.
Oh, no. If you don't want,
no. What? No.
Deja de pegarme. Wait, deja de pegarme.
I'm in this picture.
Oh yeah, this is you.
Wait, look at the new pictures, and that's of it. That's a bear, huh? Oh, is that?
That's Cucurucho, but
yeah,
sí,
he's a flying, bimbo, he's like a polar bear
in a cute way, you know.
Is that also a Cito Bimbo? How's a Cito Bimbo getting so much love?
I don't know. I think the Federation, La Federación.
Okay, wait a second. I want more pictures. That's crazy. He's got three all right here.
No. He got like 10. Look there. Look there, man.
Wait, that's crazy. What?
El error, look at this. The error.
No!
The error.
I spawned one of them. Fuck!
Oh, foolish. Where is, I'm Leonardo.
Awesome. Leonardo, I don't know. I think,
Oh, I think she died.
No,
oh.
Oh, well, I guess technically, shit. I maybe, I don't
She's
know.
Dead.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, estoy triste.
¿Estás triste?
Okay, tatite, no te triste. No.
What? Elmo?
No.
Elmo?
No, what? Uh-oh. No, what the fuck?
I thought that was, you trying to be like
Elmo.
Elmo
is like,
hey, foolish!
No, what? No. I don't know. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember.
Mario! Elmo sabe donde vives!
De dónde, Mario?
Oh, shit. Oh, all right, shit.
Bobby, do your best Toad impression. Come on.
Oh, he can talk.
Give it a go.
No, he can.
Oh shit, no, he's doing it. I think he's doing it right now.
Oh really? A ver, Bobby, hazme como el Toad.
Yeah!
Oh, he's dead? Did you leave? Oh my god, yes. It was Bobby.
Yeah! Oh, good work.
Look. You want to listen to the real voice of Bobby?
Yes, I thought you never asked.
I asked Bobby, and his voice is like, "Hey, Chavito, ¿cómo estás, Chavito?"
Is that?
Yeah, man, look, yes, it is. It's his real voice.
"Hey, Chavito, ¿cómo estás, Chavito?" He's like, "Hey, Fudge, ¿cómo estás, Fudge? How are you, Fudge?"
Why does he sound like that?
I don't know. It's his real voice, man.
Oh, well, I guess
it's a baby, you know?
Yeah, I guess that it's like, yeah.
But
like a baby.
Sometimes Bobby's like, "Hey, Foolish, how are you, my friend? I'm glad to see you, Foolish, today. It was a nice day with my dad, Roger." But then he's,
"Oh, Foolish, estoy bien, Chavito."
What is happening to you, man? Come on, man.
Oh, man. You know what? That's it. I wanna before the adventure, can we go swear it bad?
Okay, yes. Let's do that.
Great art though, love the art going on. Oh wait, can they be landmines? Ow! Hey! What is the problem? Oh no! What happened, Rhea? Where's his lame on?
Lucky. Thank you for the sub.
You know. Do we just act like, I mean, you don't hear him, right, Bobby? I don't. Does he even know? Wait, what is going? Oh, wait.
Hey.
Yeah. Perfect.
Hey, hello.
Yes.
I'm
yes,
here.
Yes. You hear
hey,
me?
How are you?
Do you hear me?
Yes. I hear you.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, let's go to to Bat House, okay?
Oh, wait, he's right. No, he's right over here. He's over here.
Oh, he's...
Wait, no, okay, Brad! Okay. Stop! Wait, step! Okay. Yeah. You come here. Yes, but stop. Okay.
What's happening?
I was just getting him to stop. He started, like, I saw on the minimap, he was starting to boat away.
Okay,
Foolish shark heart.
Oh no, did he crash? You didn't crash, did you? You didn't crash, right? Oh, okay. Wait. Okay. How do we get through?
Where is Bat Boy?
Somewhere
up. He's up.
No, I think over. We're gonna have to bust through. We're
2.
Bam.
Someone, like, have you ever been there?
No, but no.
What a bitch.
Okay, Foolish.
Not you. I'm talking
hey,
about
what the fudge did you say?
No, take clear. I just wanted to swear at you today.
Why?
I just feel like you had it coming.
Even more?
Yes. Wait, hurt you more? I've been quite nice to you. What do you mean hurt you more? I didn't do shit to you.
I'm saying I'm hurt emotionally because Dapper lost a life.
Really?
He did.
Chima.
Yeah, he did.
Oh! Estoy triste.
Whoa.
Like, actually?
Yes, he did.
Oh, okay, you know what? No, I need to be a better person. I need to be a better person right now. Yeah, honestly, I'm a little upset that, it wasn't me.
Oh,
you know?
Really?
Well, I feel like Dapper would understand. I feel like me and Dapper kind of had a pact. Like, you know, I mean, no one kills each other except us, you know?
Yeah.
So it is devastating. Were you being a bad parent?
No, I wasn't. I was being a pretty good parent.
Interesting.
Then things happen, you know how it goes.
Oh. Listen, no, I understand. You know?
Yeah, the voices are telling me to kill you. Right
ow!
Now.
No, shut up. Okay, listen, I'm being empathetic. I'm now being empathetic.
Okay. Hi, Bobby. How are you?
Hi, Bobby.
Also,
oh, thank you, Bobby.
How do I say your name? Etoiles? Etoiles?
It's It's Etoile.
Etoile? Etoile.
Yeah.
Etoile. Wait, I feel like, am I off? I'm saying, I feel like it sounds like I'm still off a little bit.
No, it's Etoile.
No, it's perfect. It's perfect.
Etoile.
Yeah.
Just say it in one thing.
Etoile. Etoile. I feel like there's like a, is there an L at the end?
Etoile.
Yeah,
yeah. Etoile. Etoile.
It's E-T-O-I-L-E. You're ending it early. Say Etoile.
Etoile. Ending it early? How am I ending it early?
Like you're saying Etoile. Say Etoile.
Etoile. I feel like I sound dumb saying it.
You do sound dumb, but not the way you're saying it.
You know what? I'll get better.
Hey, I was just telling him about Ohio and how you're an industry plant by the corn company.
What?
Yeah, it doesn't exist.
What? No, it doesn't. I swear. I'm there right now.
No, it doesn't exist.
Do you hear this?
That's crazy.
Hello, my friends. Hello.
Hello.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Oh my goodness, this is the last
person. Gracias. Thank you.
Feliz cumpleaños.
What?
That's what I thought too.
Are you dressed as a priest?
I thought he was a priest.
Como un prieto?
Someone take care of this horse, please. Wait, what? Oh! So many. Protect me! Protect me! Save me! Save me, minions! Wait, there's so many. Yeah, get up! Get up! There's two over here. Why are you just capping them? Okay, and then okay, there's still two more down here.
It's okay, dude.
Okay.
It's for me. Chill, bro. Chill.
Yeah, you know, I was just chilling. Don't even worry about me. I'm cool.
Chill.
Okay.
Come on, foolish. Oh. Do something, man.
What do you mean? Okay.
What the fuck are you doing, man? You're just relaxing, man. You're just chilling, man. Come on, foolish. Come on, man. Do something, man. What the fuck, man?
You want me to do something? You want me to do something? You want me to do something?
You, mama,
I'll do something. I'll do something.
Hey, chill, man. Hey, chill, man. No. Drop the weapon. Drop the gun. Drop the gun, man!
Let's just all relax. No, stop it! My spine is large!
Okay, you're out here! Like a jellyfish.
Okay,
relax. Everyone relax. Relax.
Everybody relax.
Just chill.
Have a tomorrow.
Hey, man, drop the ball, man. Come on.
Nobody move. This thing is loaded.
Oh, good things.
Hey, come on, man. What the fuck?
Think about good things. Okay. Like Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Yes, Kentucky Fried Chicken. Bananas.
Yeah, bananas.
You know, tacos, tamales.
Bananas.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, everybody want to hop in the boat?
Oh.
We are
four, and I need Bobby.
Bad. You're maybe, gonna stay no, behind.
I meant me, foolish. Etoile,
okay.
And Bobby.
Goodbye.
Why can't Royer come?
No. Goodbye. Okay.
Well,
goodbye.
No,
wait.
He wasn't on my original list.
What? But let him go.
Man. It's his birthday, man.
Wait. What? That's crazy. Royer, come back.
That's your brother.
Royer.
I didn't know you had a brother, foolish. That's crazy.
Royer.
I've got a boat.
Now you've done it bad, you jerk, okay? You're a terrible friend.
I thought we only had one boat.
Oh, look, but he has a boat. Etoile has a boat.
I've got a boat.
Etoile has
a boat.
You're
so loud.
Wow. Is that too loud?
Yes.
Oh.
Bye. Okay. He said it's fine, so... Guys, he said it's fine, so it's fine.
Okay. Wait, but Royer, this is awkward because Royer invited me to go on an adventure, so now I think I'd be, like, ditching him.
Mm-hmm.
So I should, I'll go with him.
Get in the boat, it's fine.
What? No, I don't think I should.
No, it's fine.
Get in
the
boat. Got a case of the giggles over there.
Get in the boat.
Wait, Royer, were you still adventuring?
Get in the boat, foolish.
Get behind us, foolish.
Okay, off in for a second.
Yeah. Foolish, do you have stuff? Or are you just chilling?
Do I have stuff to do or do I have stuff?
No, the gear.
Oh, yeah, I do. I prefer not to wear it, though. It kind of throws off the look I'm going for.
Okay, you're a nudist?
I feel you.
I guess I never thought about it that way, but I guess I am kind of naked right now.
Okay. But being naked is good, like...
I don't know, it's kind of freeing.
Yeah, you have like more hair in your... Yeah.
Yeah.
Just feel free. That's the only thing that matters, to be honest.
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
No.
In fact, I think all of us should take off our clothes.
Nonsense.
Yeah.
Right now.
Because if you when you take off your clothes, you...
No, do not take your clothes off. Your cheeks are going to get
what?
On my
See?
Boat.
He gets it. Okay, well, it's too late.
Hey. It's too late. Yeah. Put your clothes back on.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm not paying to have this thing wiped down because you guys want to be cheek to seat, okay?
Whoa!
I've got muscles, it's not my fault.
Yeah, you're making things weird.
I don't care. You're making this weird, put your clothes on!
What?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, so you're gonna tell me that I have to put on clothes? I feel like, so I can't tell you to take off your clothes? I feel like you're being hypocritical.
Yeah, no, you can't. That's you, exactly. That's literally the methodology.
You're a hypocrite.
That looks extra cute. You're a hypocrite.
Also, what are we doing?
I just realized hypocrite has the word hippo in it.
You just not figured this out, dumbass?
I literally just figured that out while I was pronouncing it. Hippo.
That's crit. Crazy. That's crazy. You might just be the dumbest. Crit. The little muffin
hippo
I know.
Hippo crit. Oh my fucking god. I'm a genius.
That's,
do you think anyone ever realized that?
Foolish, no. Do you play Smash Bros?
Oh, it's been a little bit since I played, but I used to play it a decent amount.
Oh.
I used to play like a lot of Melee as well.
Hippo crit.
Me too, man.
Yeah.
It's my favorite game of all time.
Oh, really? Well, who's your main?
I'm maining Pac-Man. And that's why I have it in my chest.
I was always a pretty classy Kirby player.
Oh,
don't be so hypocritical.
Bad! Will you shut your mouth?
Yeah, you're just jealous. I found a new pun.
You were just spamming the word hypocrite over and over.
Yeah, just spamming.
Hey, no need to be so hypocritical.
Yeah, we want to have
Dapper,
fun being,
what the fudge? Dapper is literally outside right now. We need to go in and put him in timeout.
Here, I think I need to go with Royer though, because I told him I'd go adventuring with him first.
All right, go ahead and hop out.
But it was a nice little chat, and then
you realize if you leave, like, this might be the end of our friendship.
Oh, that's okay.
You're really,
sweet. No, you
you're really gonna leave me.
You're making it so easy. You are making it so easy. Listen,
my
I'll...
emotional disparity, and you're just fine leaving me here like this.
Wow.
What a toxic relation.
I know he's very toxic.
No, Bad's a toxic one. Like, that's all.
He's like
that's
a jellyfish.
Okay, that's all. You
he's like a little toxic.
No
jellyfish.
Idea. You have no idea the sorrow and pain this man brings to me when I do nothing.
No, exactly. He brings me a lot of sorrow.
He shows
up
to my home on like every other day and just and does shit to mess with me.
He doesn't invite me to his house. I have to go there without an invitation.
That's exactly the problem.
No, see, exactly. He's so cruel and rude and doesn't like. You think you would invite someone who's been a friend for so long over for like coffee, right?
Eat there.
Yeah.
And coffee and tea?
He's,
or saying,
he's
what,
like
what are the French like?
In French, we say, c'est un sociopathe.
Yeah. Why don't you ever, the whatever he said, why don't you ever do that with me?
Wait, can you say it again?
Sociopathe.
Like the whole phrase?
Yeah.
Why don't you ever do that with me, foolish?
Shut up, I am talking to someone else.
Je pense que tu devrais ouvrir ton cœur.
Fuck, I'm gonna sound like an idiot trying that. Wait, say it one more time.
Wait, don't say it again. Hold on.
No, give it one more go, and I'm gonna give it a go.
Okay. You can say to him, laisse-moi tranquille. It means leave me alone.
Laisse-moi
laisse-moi tranquille.
Laisse-moi tranquille. Holy shit, I'm friends.
Yeah. No, you're good.
Yeah.
You're good.
Yeah.
You're the best, to be honest.
I'm the best! You hear that, man?
You're
beneath me.
You're the best.
No, answer me. How do I say, why have you not invited me over?
Pourquoi tu m'as pas invité à la maison? Pourquoi?
Pourquoi?
Repeat it for me. Tu m'as pas invité.
Invité.
Parfait, perfect. À la maison.
A la maison.
What is this voice? It's
a la maison. Pourquoi tu m'as parlé?
He's trying to be like fancy.
I'm copying your French.
No, no. What you're doing is like you're like copying him, but then you like throw on like a monocle and top hat and start doing it.
And look, I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Okay, I can't help it.
You become
I'm
like leaving. Like noble with it.
Look. I'm gonna here. I'm gonna show my French vocabulary. All right. Etoile.
Okay. Okay. Show it.
No.
Show it to me.
I know how to say Dr. Pepper in French.
Okay.
Dr. Poivre.
See?
Aha.
Dr. Poivre.
Dr. Poivre.
But you know in France we call it Dr. Pepper.
No, that's it. I know how to say Dr. Pepper in French.
Yeah. Okay. Docteur Poivre. Okay.
Yeah, Docteur Poivre.
Right. You're good, huh? Do you know some words in French, Foolish?
No, I haven't. I haven't gone around to
it. How do you say? Question for you. A friend of mine never answered me this. How do you say Pepsi in French?
Pepsi.
What? No, in French.
What?
Yeah. There's no translation. It's like a brand. So you.
Yeah. No, but how do I say it? Like. In English, we call it Pepsi. How do you say it in French?
Pepsi. Like this.
Yeah, no, but how do you say it in French?
What? Pepsi.
No, how do you say it in French?
What the fuck Pepsi. Is this?
No, that's English. How do I say it in French?
Pepsi.
No. See, A60 literally did the exact same thing. I understand if you don't want to tell me. That's fine.
I have the... I have it. Pepsi.
No, in French.
Pepsi.
If you're not going to tell me, don't tell me.
It's Pepsi, man.
No, I need it in French.
Pepsi. I know it. Because I'm French and you are not French.
Never mind. Come over here.
What is hitting me?
No.
Oh.
Huh?
Help Pepsi. Turrets to knock it off.
And no.
Ow.
How do you tell Pepsi in English? Because I'm French.
Oh, Pepsi.
No, in English, because it's like
no,
the same thing
Pepsi.
In French. No, it's Pepsi in French too.
No, it's Pepsi.
No, I know the language. I'm like
it's
an
engineer. Pepsi.
No, it's Pepsi. No, it's not Pepsi. No,
it literally is. It's Pepsi.
No. You do. You stupid English. Like it's not that.
What? It's literally Pepsi.
But no.
Get over here, Foolish. No. Answer him.
No. I'm not taking. I'm not taking part in this battle of repeating the word Pepsi.
Foolish. How do we pronounce Pepsi in English?
Pepsoa.
Ah, okay, Pepsoir. Okay, that's why. Okay.
Yeah.
Pepsoir? Really? Yeah. I've been saying it wrong this whole time.
Yeah.
Okay, you understand Pepsoir. Everything because Bad Boy Hello knows nothing about language.
No,
like
bad is just in general, just a dumbass.
Okay.
Yeah.
It might be true, yeah. To be honest. But I don't want you saying it. Get in there.
Stop.
Here, come in here. Stop. Come on. Foolish, come inside. Get cozy.
Oh my goodness. Just turn it off.
Come here.
Turn it off. Turn it off. How about you turn it off?
Get cozy.
Oh, that's cozy. In France, we call it le crousse.
La crousse.
See, why will you tell me cozy, but you won't tell me Pepsi? Is there like some secret? I don't know.
That's secret. Yeah. Mm. It's a secret. Huh?
Literally all my French friends have said the exact same thing. I feel like it's an inside joke.
If you talk to your French friends, if they say quoi, just answer quoi coupé. And it's like so broken. It's like months, you have power up when you prime, say that. And it's like amazing, you will say.
Check prime to the shark boy.
So,
fuck.
So, no, it's one. Like you won life now.
Okay, I want you guys, by the way. Thank you, by the way. I appreciate it. I'll try and remember that.
No problem.
You guys stay here, okay?
But I don't want to.
Just stay here.
I don't want to.
No, you have to stay here.
I don't want to.
I will stay.
How about this? Okay, Foolish, do you know the village that you went to the other day on that one island?
No.
Where I literally dipped and left you, like you paddled all the way across the sea.
No.
Here, do me a solid, both of you. Put a waypoint for the coordinates 659624.
Okay. I am just simply not going to do this.
Just do that.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
I just can't. I can't.
Just do it. At 12. Do you have a waypoint there?
6-5... can you tell it again? Thank you.
Yeah, 659624.
Wait, that's...
six.
No, I can't. I've had enough of these shenanigans now.
Did you set one there?
Yeah. I'm a wanderer.
No, foolish. You're going to go on the raid there.
I'm a wanderer. I have to go. I don't have much time, Bad. I have like 15 minutes.
You're a jellyfish and you have 15, no spine.
I have 15 minutes and I have to go. I'm like a butterfly that I only am here to sparkle for a short time.
Okay, I can't go there now, but I will in like 10 months.
Yeah. Give him 10 months.
Okay. Et toi. Do me a favor, okay? I want you to take the boat, go into the ocean, and go to those coordinates, okay? That's where we're going to do the raid on, all right?
No, why aren't we doing the raid here?
Because this isn't...
I'll trust him.
This has no villagers. Oh, wait, come inside.
Goodbye to the both of you. I must go.
Okay.
So, I'm going to... I'll meet...
La-da-dee, la-da-dee. Listen, I have to go. I got stuff to do. We have 14 minutes, man. 1 hour. 1 hour is crazy.
Two watches. Happy 25 months nudist.
That's a crazy sentence.
Because he's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow.
Commemorating 14 minutes left with 14 months foolish shark heart.
Ooh, now it's... Oh, wait. You actually pulled it off like a second before. What was I in before? Sorry. Listen. Time is fleeting, like the leaves on a tree. And we're headed, we're deep into fall and headed into winter now. But, like any tree, I'll come back and bloom again in the spring. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good. Oh no. Oh no, but I'm still feeling a little bit better than probably Talene right now, but oh no, Talene, I'm so sorry, you didn't deserve to get caught in the crossfire like that. Wait, did its dick get smaller? Huh. Okay. That is funny. Someone made it. Like an art piece out of that, though. Yeah, it must be cold. I mean, it is nighttime, so... Yeah. He too, is going through his winter phase. But at one point, we'll grow again in the spring! Wait, where was I going? I was meant to go, I kept walking straight. I was gonna, oh, where'd he go? Oh, they went on the adventure.
Roru.
Oh. Well. Ah! Wait. Wait, what's happened? Wait, did I throw my pickaxe?
Foosh, it's almost summer, not winter. Est oi moi triste foolish crying.
Oh, Rare, I am here. Oh. Your house. Uh-oh. This is a plane. Man, this plane absolutely decimated this wall. Holy shit. Okay, wait. Oh, wait. Has this place gotten a little nicer? Oh, I feel like the tower. Okay. I like the little fun statue there. We have a backyard. Wait, no, is this the front yard? Wait, no, it is a backyard. A little orchard. Oh, lots of wheat. Lots of wheat. Wheat, like the summer air. Uh-oh. T-minus 9 minutes. Oh, wait. And that's Royer. Oh, they have a pool. Oh. Wait. That's okay. I will wander, drift elsewhere. Like a floating butterfly. Wait, like everyone's gone. Everyone's off adventuring. Well, it looks like we'll have to just whittle away on our own. I used to have it all. But now. Yeah, to say, I'm not a very good wanderer. Hello, horse. Hello, horse. Hello, horse. Hello, horse. Horse. Hello, horse. Then, what are you? Oh. Wait, is this the same? Oh, yeah, I'm just walking. Here, I'll just walk this way. I'll just walk back down then. I'll simply walk down and prepare for my funeral. I miss foolish high notes. I still haven't, like, gone back and, like, actually like, listened to what it sounds like when I break the mic threshold. And, like, how does it sound when I boom out? When I...
2 years of using my prime to shark man foolish shark heart.
Shark. Will I play the outro music? I guess I could maybe play the outro music when there's like 2 minutes left or so something. We're just gonna have to enjoy the fresh air. Wait, I can teleport now. Leech. Maybe next time.
Are we like flowers? We blossom during our prime years.
Oh. But
then we wither away into the astral plane.
Oh.
Until we become the void itself.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be something like that. I kind of like that. I'm also kind of like a tamale, you know? Or a banana. Any of the metaphors work. Well. Windling. Wait, darn it, I'm so upset. It'd be way cooler if like... like the sun was setting as I was like getting ready to depart. Like, this is like... It's just gonna be like fucking noon. That's kind of funny. Us because your mom is turning off the internet. Yes, yes, that's what's happening. This is devastating. I can't even have a cool timing of death. I still feel like, I'll be honest, I don't want to say it. I feel like Leo's slacking on the build a little bit. Could use a few more pink trees, I think, on this side to kind of complete the look. But that's, you know, it's whatever. It's whatever, I suppose. A beautiful dragon. No. Maybe eventually I'll get better armor. It's 2 a.m. and I just need to mattress 18 years slay. I need to plant a waystone at Bad's house. That's also what I need to do. Ow. Also, I kind of like the use of this mossy block. I feel like I may want to try to scatter the moss block more. Maybe even some more of this terracotta. 4 minutes. Also, I feel like I might get rid of this picnic table. Oh yeah, didn't I also say that I wanted to maybe make this circular at the top? It just feels like it's a circle angle. Or maybe even like... Wait, actually, do I even have a lot of room to make this circle? Because I'm not going to extend this whole hill. If it was a circle... Wait, I don't think I really have enough... It could maybe be like an oval. I don't know if it can be like a complete circle, though. It could go out like... 1, 2, 3, like... Maybe more of... I don't know. Maybe more of like an oval. Or this part, or maybe I just leave it how it is, but like this part gets built out more. I don't know. This part I'm still not happy with. I feel like this I want to do something else with, like actually. But also, I feel like every time I show up, like there's like a new stock of bamboo for Carlos or something. 3 minutes. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good. Wait. Okay. I don't feel so good. Damn you, Carlos. I thought I'd outlive you. I know you're watching, you son of a bitch. One day you'll see me in hell. You might have a little time on me, but you won't last forever. Look away. Look away, damn it! I don't want you to look at me anymore! Okay. Well, I should probably do the thing. Where is it? Boop. Uh-oh. Where's the song? I can't find the song. The song. Well, we're just gonna be a little behind for the song. Where is it? Oh, here he is.
It's been a pleasure knowing you.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, man, our streams go by way too quickly. I mean, I see a little bit differently if it was like an event thing, but just doing like a real casual, like just game for like an hour, that goes by too quick. So little time, but yet so little something. But thanks, guys. Thanks for tuning in, even if it was for just a wee little bit. Thank you for any subs, bits, donos, mods, aches. I think I'll be able to stream a more, at least. Like I said, it's still gonna be like a few more days, like of kind of this weird schedule, but it's okay. I'm just living life a little. It's okay. Well, 10 seconds. It's time to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Goodbye.